going round back, we can do here without the reformer. There's a flat back version we'll also do on the reformer. So here, you're sitting up tall. The hands are backs of the hands towards you here. I'm going to take a breath in. Exhale, rolling down, so I'm dragging my heels along the floor. When I imprint, I'm going to reach forward, open, reach back, hollow. Coming forward. Interlace my fingers here. Fly my arms over my head, backs of the hands together, stacking back up from the base of my spine. So I keep my feet pretty much flexed the whole time. That gives me the connection into the floor. So it's here. I keep them parallel, actually. Yeah, so everything is together. Backs of the hands, so turn your hands, fingers away from you. Yes, shoulders down. I'm going to take a breath in. Exhale, hollowing, rolling down, dragging those heels on the floor, imprinting the spine. Reach the hands forward and open as much as you can, and then roll your way back up. One vertebra at a time. Interlace those fingers behind, reaching them up, and then let go without snapping the hands. Nice and controlled, flying the arms overhead, back to the hands together, and stacking up from the base of the spine.